Hello everybody, my name is Lei, and I have a response to Veritasium's bullet block experiment. So if you haven't seen the video, go and check it out.
They make sure that no matter where you hit the block with the bullet, the block will always go at the same height.
And this is not surprising if you consider the conservation of momentum. I'm not going to go into the details, it's been explained by other YouTubers, and Derek will probably explain it better than I would. But what's still weird is that in the first case, the block is not rotating at all, whereas in the second case, it has more kinetic energy as it is rotating.
When you do rough calculations, you show that the kinetic energy and potential energy are small compared to the initial energy of the bullet.
So where does most of the energy of the bullet go to? Well, it actually goes in destroying the block. As you can imagine, when you shoot with a ball, the block gets highly deformed. And this deformation requires energy, and that's where most of the energy of the bullet goes to. Now, if in the second case, the bullet has more kinetic energy, it means that there was less energy used in destroying the block. Why would the material be more destroyed in the first case than in the second? To give an answer to this question, I propose a little experiment. So what I'm about to do here is to hit the door very hard with my ninja skills and see what happens. So first I'm going to hit it just right here. Okay, so the door opens. Now I'm going to hit it like here. Hello. So now I'm going to hit it here. As you can see, the door does not really open, but it hurts very much. And the reason why it doesn't open is that in the first case, it's easier for the door to move. So more energy is transferred into kinetic energy. Whereas in the second case, the energy I gave was not transferred into kinetic energy. And this energy went on hurting my hand. And that's why in the first case, where the bullet has a lot of resistance to the motion, there's a lot of destruction, a lot of energy goes into destruction, whereas in the second case, the bullet turns, so the energy of the bullet gets transferred more into kinetic energy than destroying the block, because the block goes along in motion with the bullet. So to recapitulate, in the first case, the energy goes right into the block, but the block is not really accompanying the motion, so it gets hurt a lot. Whereas in the second case, the block goes along the motion, and thus is less deformed by the energy of the bullet.
Thank you for watching, and by the way, I'm a blogger on scienceport.org, so I invite you to go and check it out. It's a website of creative popular science, and you learn a lot about science and mathematics in